Jason Morgan, a victory here in Hanau, 3-0 lead, and looked like it was going to coast home, but got close at the end. Your thoughts on the game?
Yeah, I mean, it's a game of hockey is all about momentum, and I thought we had it there after the shorthanded goal, but we knew they weren't going to quit. They work extremely hard, and in front of their home fans, we knew it's not over until the final buzzer, and I think that was evident tonight. Even we score the fourth goal, another shorthanded goal, and we think, oh, we got some breathing room again, and they come back and respond. So it's and I think just them fighting back in the game and making it really close to the end, I think you just saw the emotion boil over there at the end with some frustration. But that's part of the game, and it happens. And obviously, you don't like to see anybody get hurt or outnumbered there at the end. But it's part of the game.
The top four teams are starting to get a little bit of breathing room down to the bottom five and afterwards. What have you used the break here? How much energy are you going to use on trying to get even more room so you can solidify your at least top four?
Yeah, it was it's been a battle all year. We've battled some injuries and personnel changes and trying to identify the right formula for success for us, and especially on the road. We've had a lot of struggles on the road. We've been really successful at home, so that's really helped. But moving forward, I think we just got to continue to build on our team identity, and that's using our speed and outworking teams and just applying constant pressure. So we had 10 guys away at national break, so I tried to give those guys a little bit extra rest when they could. We got another break coming up here in middle of December. So I think some guys are playing a lot of minutes and a lot of hockey, especially with the new officiating changes, with the amount of penalties that kind of take place in each game. Our top guys are playing a lot of minutes on the special teams as well. So we definitely got to manage their practice schedule a little bit more. I was happy with the 3 points tonight.
You don't have to concentrate on the Champions Hockey League anymore. Your place is solidified for the Final Four. Now you can just concentrate on the rest of the tournament here. How much has it helped that the Champions Hockey League is done and you can concentrate on this?
It was my first experience in the teams as well. I know some of the players had played in it before with other teams. Definitely it's a mental challenge for the guys jumping back and forth from the Champions Hockey League level back to our league and back and forth. And adding the extra travel on top of that, traveling down to Zurich and Vienna was pretty taxing going by bus on the guys. So I think just with the extra games combined with the extra travel, it definitely creates a lot of fatigue amongst your team. But again, I think we can learn from that, knowing that when we play at the top of our game, that we can compete with some of the best clubs in the world. So I think that was a great learning experience for not only the coaching staff, but our team.
Super. Well, thanks a lot, and congratulations with the victory.
Thank you.